Chillenden Mill near Dover. Now, the village became infamous in 1966 when Lin Russell and her two daughters and their dog were tied up and savagely beaten with a hammer here. Only one of the girls survived. The family moved away, the father moved away from the village with the surviving daughter because of the memories. And a guy called Michael Stone was accused of the murders, although he always denied it was him. But there was another guy at the same time, Levi Belfield, and people think that he was the true murderer, but he's also in prison for other murders that he committed. But getting back to the windmill, built in 1868. You can see the sails have been taken off, guys. When you get close to it. The mill was working until 1949 when it lost one of the sails in a gale. Was then bought by the County Council of Kent in 1957. It's Grade 2 listed. It's in the middle of nowhere, surrounded by farmers' fields. Had a bit of a bad history. It collapsed in strong winds in 2003 and it was reopened to the public in 2005. Obviously free to walk around. If you can get inside, it'd be nice if we could. Oh no, it's all padlocked. It's a shame. Like I say, it's in the middle of nowhere. You can see for miles. Could be a good one to come back to at night. think that's a good idea, leave a comment. I'm not sure if it's meant to be haunted, guys. I can't find any stories, not any ghost stories. But because of the murders that happened here, not at the windmill, but very close by, it might be worth trying a spirit box session quickly, see if we get any response. So let's give it a try. Are there any spirits here? If there's anybody here, can you say your name? Are there any of the Russell family here? Would anybody like to say hello? Okay. What's your name? Could you say your name clearly, spirits? Couple of things, guys, but a couple of possible hellos. I'm not sure. I'll play it back when I get back home, and if I pick anything up, I'll let you know. Right, like I say, if you want me to come back at night, I can do that. It's a nice, easy one to get to. catch you all later.